Over 49,000 soldiers from the Royal Artillery were killed in the First World War. At the poppy factory in Richmond, I made a remembrance wreath for one of the fallen.
I've got all the pieces, I've got the base with the cap badge. Let's do this.
Next up, Poperinge Military Cemetery, Belgium, to place it on Gunner Manley's grave. But who was he?